We have seen a lot of aggressive interactions and disdain between these superstars, and I think we're about to reach a boiling point in this fatal four-way with Aaliyah, Carmella, Alexa Bliss, and Dakota Kai.
It's going to be difficult.
Match should be carte blanche to do whatever you want to someone, but it does provide an opening to be creative in your offense, so be creative.
And what a maneuver we just saw there. Out of the blue, Bliss gets countered. She's into the ring again.
Here comes an atomic drop.
Bad predicament right here.
Ooh, pulling the trachea.
Things taking a turn for him. She is just desperately trying to fight out of it.
Big clothesline.
And the apron.
No count out as she takes this fight to the floor.
She found a kendo stick. This match might just get hard to watch.
That took athleticism. Quick reflexes, so important in a match like this.
Right hand after right hand. This is ugly.
Fighting back by the counter. Oh, straight forearm.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Bang!
With a moonsault.
It's incredible the inventiveness we are seeing on display here.
That might be it. Stops the count before it, too.
She still has enough energy for a simple kick out.
Oh, my God, what an elbow. And that was a precisely measured attack. A setup match slam.
Impressive to not even allow a two count at this juncture.
That's right, Carmella. Let her know. Let them all know. You are the most beautiful woman in all of WWE.
Chris, this is a world of battle stuff and go.
Keep it in the ring, please. Saxton's a very fragile boy.
Oh, my gosh.
What a hot shot.
So all the way to the outside.
Mastermind Bliss with the mind games at work.
Oh, kendo stick wrapped around the head. And a well-executed move we just saw there. Oh, quite an effective counter. Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Crafty way to get out of harm there.
And Bliss got dealt a pretty significant blow that time.
Well, this deep into a fatal four-way match, you've got to expect to be a little less free.
Single leg drop kick.
The most beautiful woman in all of WWE. Ladies and gentlemen, do not adjust your TV screens.
Oh, would you stop?
I have made my vows to never, ever stop.
How much longer can these superstars continue to fend off defeat?
Every obstacle's been met with equal measures of tenacity. It's going to take a lot to pull this one out.
And the hits to the core keep coming.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
Oh, she got out of there.
She's getting herself in the zone, but she shouldn't hesitate much longer. That's a big DDT.
Dakota can't come back from that. And that does it. Beats the odds and gets the fatal four-way win.
Here is your winner, Aaliyah!
What an explosive fatal four-way.
And as the dust continues to settle, here's your winner.
With a superstar in every corner, we knew this would be spectacular.
I am floored by what we saw here tonight.